Hey gang, Mr. K here. I want to talk to you right now about your schedule. So last year, for those of you who are here, you would remember that we had first and second period and then a break, and then third and fourth period, and then we go to lunch, and then fifth, sixth, and seventh period, and then you'd be dismissed to go home. We do that Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Wednesday was pretty much the same, but we compressed everything so it fit into half a day. Same thing this year? Not quite. This year's going to be a little bit different. Basically, your Mondays and Thursdays and Fridays are going to look pretty similar to what they were last year. You'd have first and second period, then a break, and then third and fourth period, and then lunch, and then fifth, sixth, seventh period, and then have dismissal. Here's where things get a little bit different. Tuesday and Wednesday, we're doing something called block scheduling. And so you're going to have longer class periods. And so basically, your first period is going to be every single day for the same amount of time. But after first period, it's going to look different on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So after first period on Tuesday, you'll get a break, and then you'll go to third period. And then after third period, we'll have an assembly. After that, we'll then go on to fifth period, and then lunch, and then we'll have advisory, and then sixth period. Wednesday is going to look pretty much the same time-wise. We're just going to alternate those periods. So you'd start with first period, just like you did on Tuesday, and then a break. But then you go to second period, and then we have that assembly, and then you go to fourth period, and then we'd have lunch, and then we'd have the advisory, and then we'd have seventh period. Okay, so you have a longer class time, and you just won't meet with all of your classes on those days. So that's going to be your Tuesday, that's going to be your Wednesday, and then like I said, Monday, Thursday, and Friday are going to look the exact same. So hopefully that makes some sense, and we'll have some fun with it.